let's take a look at some of the old enlightened statues. You see Buddha. You see laughing Buddha. You see the crying Buddha. You see the sleeping Buddha. You see the tall Buddha. You see the Buddha. You see the female Buddha. You see all these different variations. These are all different kind of personalities or different kind of ways that they reach enlightenment. You can laugh yourself into enlightenment. You could, you got the drunken Buddha. You're a drunk monk, you know what I mean? That's why you can drink yourself into enlightenment. But the side effects of whatever you're doing, you know what I mean, is going to determine how long you're going to enjoy your enlightenment.
That was tight. All right, Royal.